Now, a woman is in the hospital this morning after being rescued from a house fire. It happened around 11:30 last night near Lake Mead and MLK. Two Metro officers were injured trying to rescue the woman in the home. Right now, the condition of the woman is unknown and no word yet of the cause of the fire.